back.
Sorry, I'm on my way. Don't alert them. Enemy above us. That's how much it's done. You've exceeded my expectations. Don't lose your footing. We can do this. I know it. Find a way forward, looking back on our defeats. That's it. Watch your step here. lost above us. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Don't fall here. Don't worry, we can win this. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
I hear a voice. I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she's all right. Once she's settled down, let's get out of here. Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
hell?
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
What you sell, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
What was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.